$300, huh? You know what I do? I tell you. You think what? Just because I am auntie, huh? You think I'm stupid, huh? I know what to do. Like, I tell you what I do. So, huh? He say, huh? Want to find me $300? I say, okay, I'll be auntie from my purse, huh? I take this one. This one, huh? That I put him in the eye, huh? And then I ran away, like, I'm not kidding. Cannot beat by him, I know. Don't worry, this one is a soap, and it's not anything. I cannot show her. Okay. Cannot think about it, huh? Look at it, I also get hot, I cannot lie. I tell you, it's not only handy for when people want to cheat you. For those who line up behind you or in front of you, don't want to keep the 1 meter, you take it out and then you put the person in the in front one. You put the eyes you see, you must tell them 1 meter, please. Okay, and all of you, I remember when you use the hand sanitizer, you wrap your hand 20 seconds, then you're supposed to let it dry. Some people never think I use the hand sanitizer already, they could cool, you mess up your food, you're going to smoke, your smoking not good for you, later you lung cancer, lung got problem, the COVID-19 die, okay, so you use the hand sanitizer, don't immediately go and cool, go and smoke, later your hand catch fire, I see the picture, very poor thing, no, the hand got all the burn. So, when you use hand sanitizer, must be responsible, so, yeah, remember? Also, you must think about it, when you're at home, don't use hand sanitizer, just use soap and wash your hands to save your sanitizer when you go out, then you won't burn your hand, right, Tell you, today I walk past my uncle's room, then I hear this song she's singing, and my music bring all the boys to the yard, and I'm like, it's better than yours. And then I open her room and tell her, uncle, according to the MOH guideline, you cannot bring more than 9 boys, because Brazil is 10. That is the limit, okay? You can do whatever you can, just no more than 9 boys, killer.
Just click on more Auntie Cauliflower, just watch more videos.